Owing to the rising level of insecurity in some parts of the country, and Lagos in particular, the need to evaluate the role of the Nigerian police in tackling these threats is at the center of the discourse at this gathering. First, the Inspector General of Police, Ibrahim Idris, hints on the strategic solutions on these challenges.
There has to be synergy among the military and other security agencies and the civilian populace to effectively deal with challenges of security in the country. It is in the realization of this that we have regularly collaborated with the military and other security agencies in organizing jump patrol.
In her remarks, the Deputy Governor of Lagos State, Idiat Adebule, restates the call for state policing to improve the security of lives.
Developing effective solutions to emerging security challenges must therefore take into consideration the development of appropriate technology and strengthening the bond with the people through community policing.
Other security experts also present their recommendations.
As long as you create jobs, you take all these ministrants off the streets. What is happening about kidnapping today is that people have seen that it is easier to make money through kidnapping than to even work. But we need to change that mentality in people.
The current law guiding the police is basically a 1943 law. We have not found it worthy to be revised. That tells you the import, the significance that we attach to our police, either at the legislative level or at the executive level.
The demand for more security operatives inundates the audience, but Mr. Idris appears to have a different perspective.
All the agencies existing have identified that at this level we have to be frank. Peace Corps is supposed to be a vital force. I think we need to have a very, very great restriction in the creation of security agencies in this country. Very, very great. Because the more security agencies you create, the more conflict you are creating.
Going forward, everyone here appears to agree with part of the mission of the Nigerian Police Force, which is to partner relevant security agencies and the public for adequate security. Temple Ashaju, Channels Television News.